What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Chris, the YouTube critic, coming back at you with another big action video, man. Today's reaction video is gonna be Adele. We haven't heard from Adele in a long time, right? So we're gonna do an Adele carpool karaoke with who's name? James Corden. So we're gonna do this carpool karaoke with them. And just jam out with Adele, man. We haven't heard from him in a long time. So hope you guys like this. If you like the carpool karaoke series or whatever, just let me know and we'll do more of these, okay? If you like something else, we'll do those as well. We have some suggestions, baby. It's Christmas time. We're trying to get 13,000 subscribers by December 15th. You guys can do it. We love you. If you've been here before, subscribe. If you're new, hit that subscribe and like button. And we'll jam out, man. Make sure you leave your comments down below what you want to see, and we got you, all right? With that being said, let's go ahead and get into the video, baby. There you go. All right, let's jam out with Adele. Y'all gonna hear the kids in the background, man. Don't worry about it. Adele starts playing, all right?
I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet. Let's just have a drive around. See you in a minute.
Hello.
Oh, thanks for this.
Hey.
I
appreciate it. Have a fire.
I can't work out if I should wear a wig or have a weave.
I mean, what I like.
Well, they're obviously not in America. Driving on the right hand side of the car.
It's raining, so I feel like Americans are going to get just assume that England is rubbish. No, not when this public comes out. Hello. And to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart, but it's not really hard to tell you apart anymore.
Okay.
That's me playing the drums.
No.
Get there at 7:45, and then I'm sitting there, and it's like 8 o'clock. I'm thinking, where is he? He's not even punctual. I call him. I'm like, where are you? He's like, he said 8:45. So I'm sitting in this restaurant for an hour on my own, looking like such a loser. So I order a glass of wine. Yeah, order that, and then I have another glass of wine, and then I spot a family, and I'm like, I went over, a bit drunk. I had my security with me, and I was like, sorry, he was, you know, being a bit protective, whatever. I went, did I hear it's your birthday? Let me get your meal for you. So I paid for their meal.
No.
Yeah, and then I had another glass of wine, and then my friend arrived, and I had two more glasses of wine. Bear in mind that I haven't really had a drink for like 8 months. And then the next day, I'm in the park, like with my kid, like, who obviously told me the show was sold out, so I got the email address to give them tickets to Nashville.
That's amazing. I'm surprised you didn't start singing.
Yeah, one more glass of wine than mine.
You're just like, guys. It's going to take it back to the start.
Never mind, I'll find him but the best for you.
Gorgeous.
Sometimes it hurts in love, but sometimes it hurts in love.
listen to when you're on the car.
Yeah, but you know, I thought this the other day. It wasn't genuine. This isn't a piss take.
No.
Like, it was like a really big thing.
Yes, okay. You were a genuine...
It was a huge moment in my life when they came out. Yeah. It was Girl Power, and it was these five ordinary girls who just, like, did so well and just, like, got out. Yeah. So I was like, I want to get out. I don't want to get out of all, but I want to get out. And it was a really known, and I would do... I mean, my 10th birthday was just... There were five of us, and we were Spice Girls, but I used to do,
who
like...
Who were you?
I was always Jerry.
Really?
Yeah. And then she left.
She left the band.
It was like, that was the first time I was truly heartbroken.
When she left.
But actually,
that was someone like you, Isabel.
Hey, hun.
Happier place. Does it worry you that you won't be able to write the hits?
Well, I was worried about that for sure, and I feel like it's gone well. But I think there's also, it's part of, you know, I want my fans to come on like a journey with me, and I feel like, you know, it's one of the reasons I name my albums after my age as well.
I mean, where do you think you'll stop?
Oh, this is the last album after my age.
No.
I believe in trilogies.
No.
Yeah. The next one's just going
to
be Adele.
I want to be like 77.
No, I think
it was all so leave me alone.
Oh my god. I'll still do that.
It's just me and Mac. No one knows me like you know.
That's a Range Rover. Is that the Range, the little Range Rover? What's it called? Your boat or something like that?
We're very friendly when we see each other.
But have you ever thought about getting your own squad? Like Taylor Swift's got a squad.
I have a squad. Mine's like Laura, Daniel and Sufjan.
Yeah, but my hunch is if you put together a squad, she'd bring Amy Schumer.
Yeah.
And then like Emma Stone, Taylor Swift's
Andrew
squad.
Calm.
Themselves.
Right, like, I don't know
but they're all like Amazonian. Aren't they? They're also tall.
Right. No, yeah. I'm not saying they're
winning
just kick
a running race. Long legs.
Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, but you guys are fight dirty, I think. Which may be surprising to some fans, are quite the rapper. You can spit some rhymes.
Not me, I'm not that talented of my own.
But you can spit some lyrics. Yeah. You've got some rhymes in your locker.
Pull up in the monster automobile gangsta. Pull up that bitch that ain't from Shingle teeth and bangs. Cause that's what a monster do. Hairdresser from Milan, that's a monster do. Monster just a P-Hill, that's a monster shoe. Young money is a roster and the monster crew. And I'm all up in the bank with a funny face. And if I'm fake, I know it's not funny. It's really, I don't give a and I'll say, by the Chucky is child's play. Just killed another career, it's a mild day.
Oh, they're crazy.
So now you're
pretty unlikely though, isn't it? What am I shut doing?
What, writing a huge musical?
I ain't got time for that.
Not right now, but
yeah,
at some point.
Yeah, well, what's that one cares then, though? This is
shut the front door. Oh, the sooner you realise that you're Adele... How do you do
that? I spend my life... It's me, Adele!
And they go, and under what name? And you go, Adele. The Adele.
No, I never drop my name in case they call the paps.
But then they like, sorry, no tables.
A lot of time. Go,
yes,
a lot of time.
No, but when I'm saying...
Yeah. Well, then I have to get someone else to call it. I can't drop the name. No. Imagine me dropping the A-bomb.
That's my point. I quite like the phrase dropping the A-bomb.
Well, A-bomb sometimes, isn't it?
Yeah. Oddly, not such a big deal. Hi, it's James. The
James.
No, not that one. No, no.
Not that one.
It doesn't work quite as well. I've been thinking about the tour.
Yeah.
And I think, and listen, you can say no to this or just have a think about it.
Right.
Because it's an emotional night.
It is an
emotional
night.
There's going to be a lot of people proposing on the way home. Yeah, but I'm just saying, during the up numbers, what about
a pipe
man? And then I come up through the floor. And everybody go,
Louisiana bounce right there. Fun as hell to drink with. Is that door cracked open? Well, thank you.
Thank you so much for driving around with me.
Oh, thank you.
It genuinely is a pleasure.
Oh, good. I've absolutely loved it.
Good job.